because he does.
Oh, Boris, how dare you give Kano a punishment day for no reason? That's it. You are grounded until the divorce hearing.
Wait, you don't mean?
Oh, yes. I am filing for divorce because I am sick and tired of the way you're treating our son.
Doris, honey, plum sugar pie cupcake apple dumpling. I am so sorry for my awful behavior. Let's renew our wedding vows.
No. I am divorcing you and that is final. Besides, you proposing to me whenever you're in trouble is getting old. Well, I'm going to call the fire brigade to get Kano out of the toilet and you can go and pack your cases and move out because we are over.
Why?
Amazing speech, Coach.
I know.
Now in the app, get a free footlong when you buy two, because it's footlong season.
Kids, since it is much warmer out today, me and your mother have decided that we will all go to the swimming pool to swim and enjoy the nice weather. And before we go, me and your mother expect you all to be on your best behavior. Because if you all are not on your best behavior and misbehave while we are at the pool, you will be so grounded. Do you all understand?
Yes, we do.
You know you don't have to threaten them with grounding. I'm sure they all understand.
Oh, sorry, Doris. I was just making sure.
That's all, of course.
Anyway, let's get in the car and head on over to the Beyond City swimming pool.
Wait a second.
What is it?
Should we change into our swimsuits before we go?
Oh, good point. Yeah, go ahead and do that real quick.
All right.
What's up, babe?
I think we should get into our swimsuits as well.
Yeah, we should. Let's go do that.
I don't sound weird when I ask this, but how come you don't have your lipstick on like you always do? Well, why would I need to have lipstick on?